Here are three great John Coltrane licks you can use on a minor chord. I'm doing it on A minor on the alto sax, which is concert C minor, or D minor on the tenor.
Thank you.